I'm a pretty easygoing guy. It takes a lot to push me to that point, but if you push me to that point, it doesn't take that long. I focused all my energy in training and put so much work into it, I gotta make it work. The main thing is I just don't want to give up. The main thing going through my head before a fight is just motivating myself that no matter what happens, I'm not gonna give up no matter what.